His Serene Highness, Prince Albert II of Monaco, in keeping with the philosophy of the Oceanographic Institute, namely to understand, protect, and care for the oceans, is personally committed to preserving them. Prince Albert II has chosen Tubbataha Reefs Natural Park in the Philippines, which harbors two remote coral atolls in the Sulu Sea. Due to its exemplary management, it was declared a UNESCO World Heritage Site.